We do know that our Bollywood stars also make it big in regional movies. Take an example of Ritesh Deshmukh, who recently became a superstar in the Marathi film Lai Bhari. Now that Lai Bhari proved to be successful at the box office, here's yet another movie which will star Ritesh in the lead role. Yes, the first look of Ritesh's next Marathi venture after Lai Bhari is here. Titled Mauli, the movie is being directed by Nishikant Kamath and will again be produced by Ritesh's wife Jenilia Deshmukh. Remember the Ek Villain's character in Lai Bhari? Mauli? Well, the film seems to be named after his famed role. Lai Bhari was Ritesh's debut into Marathi film industry and the film met with huge commercial success. It will be interesting to see what happens next in Mauli.